Hello and welcome all Total War fans. So, as you all know that Three Kingdoms Total Wars has been out since the 23rd of May, and there are also many playable factions, or you can say champions or character. So today video I'm going to show you guys on how to unlock Dongju, which part of the Tyrant right here, Dongju. So if you buy the game before, you might have coalitions, governor, outlaws, and yellow turbans. And in order to unlock Dongju, you either have to finish all the campaigns or declare yourselves as emperor or defeat Dongju during the battle. So there's an easy way to do it for now. All the credit goes to the Reddit user. I found it on Reddit and found it really useful. Also, I've also found it on a Facebook page by Peter Kang. Pretty much a easy way. So all you have to do is to download a save files. Let me show you guys. Save files in this Reddit right here. You go onto it and you put the save in your user administrator, ape data, roaming, and the creative simile, Three Kingdoms, and save game. So the only way to do it is you have to have the game, the save files right here, and you go to your search and you click on ape data. And another, that one, yep, just click like that and you'll see all your data right here. So you need to go to your creative assembly like this and go to Three Kingdoms and go to save games, and you replace it inside it, yeah, like that, and you close it and you go back to your game and you look, go to load and just wait a minute. Okay, so there is a Shenjing right here, also another Shenjing right here. So there's two Shenjing, pretty much an easy one. So you can either click one of those two, just click this second one right here. And just wait for the game to load. And you can see there's Dongju right here. So Dongju, you just need to go there and delegate and you're gonna win. Yep, pretty much easy, free Greek victory. And yeah, that's it. That's how you do it. And just some ransom and you finally win him. And you can go to your main menu. You can go to new and Tyrant, and you have Dongju right here, which is playable right now. So I hope you guys enjoy this and leave a like if you do. Also, all the credit goes to the Reddit user and Peter Gang on Facebook pages. See you guys next time.